casual defending has been ruthlessly punished. And Patrick Vieira slots home the second goal of the evening so far for the defending champions. Lovely work there by Quaresma. And Vieira driving through and finding the gap between Campagnolo's legs. And Cirillo there, number five, unable to stop it over the line. And it was his mistake in the first place, giving the ball away to Zlatan Ibrahimovic.